In this video, we will show you how to remove FastFind browser hijacker. A browser hijacker is a program or extension that modifies internet browser settings. FastFind modifies users' homepage and default search engine settings and can interfere with the proper operation of the internet browser itself. It assigns these settings to findflrx.com URL. It also redirects internet users to deceptive internet search engines. These engines return erroneous results with little or no relevance to the original search terms. FastFind is known to track users' internet surfing habits by recording various personal information, IP addresses, websites visited, search terms entered, etc. Such behavior can lead to privacy issues or even identity theft. This is the case with FastFind browser hijacker. In this video, we will show you how to remove FastFind automatically and manually. Automatic removal. Download and install Combo Cleaner, a recommended anti-malware application. After installation, run a quick scan and remove detected threats and issues. Note that Combo Cleaner is available for Windows, Mac, Android, and iOS devices. To keep your device running smoothly, avoid malware infections, and free up disk space, we recommend using Combo Cleaner. A limited time offer of 30% off for Windows and Mac users is available. Use coupon code PCRISK30 at the checkout. Manual removal. FastFind removal from Google Chrome. Browser hijackers often prevents users from modifying settings by reassigning them or simply blocking the access. Because of that, the first step must be removal of the malicious extension. Click the menu button on the right upper corner of the screen. Select Extensions and click Manage Extensions. Locate FastFind add-on and click on Remove. To change your default search engine in Google Chrome, click the menu button on the right upper corner of the screen. Select Settings and click on Search Engine section on the left-hand side. In the Search Engine section, click Manage Search Engines. To remove FastFind Hijacker, you will first have to change your search engine. Click three dots on your preferred search engine and select Make Default. To remove FastFind Hijacker, click on three dots on the right-hand side of FastFind URL and click Delete. In the On Startup section, look for a browser hijacker URL. If present, click on three vertical dots and select Remove. FastFind removal from Microsoft Edge. Click the menu button on the right upper corner of the Edge window and select Extensions. In the pop-up window, select Manage Extensions. Locate FastFind add-on and click on Remove. To change your default search engine in Microsoft Edge, click the Edge menu icon and select Settings. Choose Privacy Search and Services, scroll to bottom of the page, and select Address Bar and Search. Click Manage Search Engines and look for the names of the unwanted internet search engines. To remove FastFind, you will first have to change your search engine. Click three dots on your preferred search engine and select Make Default. To remove FastFind Hijacker, click on three dots on the right-hand side of FastFind URL and click Remove. In the Start Home and New Tab section, look for a browser hijacker URL. If present, click on three horizontal dots and select Delete. Browser hijacker removal from Safari. Click Safari button on the left upper corner of the screen and select Preferences. Select the Extensions tab, locate all suspicious extensions, and press Uninstall. If prompted, click Show in Finder and move the related application to Trash Bin. To change your search engine, select Search tab, click the drop-down menu, and select your preferred search engine. Go to General tab and change your homepage to your preferred domain. Some redirects are installed together with malicious system profiles that block all attempts of changing your homepage, default internet search engine, and new tab settings. In order to completely remove the browser hijacker, go to System Preferences and select Profiles. Check for any suspicious-looking profiles and remove them. Browser hijacker removal from Mozilla Firefox. Click the menu button on the right upper corner of the screen. Go to Add-ons and Themes and select Extensions. Click on three dots on the right-hand side of a suspicious extension and click Remove. To change your search engine, click the Firefox menu icon, then select Settings. Go to Search section on the left-hand side and select your preferred search engine in the drop-down menu. In order to change your homepage, click the Home button on the left-hand side and change your homepage to a preferred domain. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel.